Hi, this is Coach Nate with another DestroyTheBaseball.com video newsletter. The topic of today's newsletter is rotate to the baseball, don't rotate your swing. We talked about it time and again. It's important that we bring this up because it's really everything we talk about hitting is trying to get hitters' goals, get great swings every time when they're in the cage and especially in ball games. Great swings, hopefully over time at the best possible pitches that they hit well. But part of having a great swing is to be very aware of the physical sensations, the triggers that go into the swing. And the major goal is knowing all that stuff, getting into the feeling and being aware of those things and perfecting those things is we want to get forward with our body weight power energy to the ball, or to our strong front foot, to the ball on contact. So it's posting, we're driving through it, our heel is buried, we have a firm front leg, we're driving to and through the ball. So that's the ultimate goal. What we're trying to avoid is an over-rotation, early release of the shoulder, early release of the front foot, opening up too early, creating a very limited sweet spot for the hitter to hit, creating a situation where the body weight is actually moving perpendicular or away from the baseball as opposed to it. So that's what we're trying to avoid, everything that we're doing. So when we talk about rotating, it's a confusing topic. I think it's worth clearing up. The rotation aspect of what we want in a good swing, a great swing we're looking for, is that transition, that power triangle from the front part of the back foot to the soft front toe, driving down on that heel. That's the rotation of the back leg, which is the transfer of that body weight to the front side. That's the rotation that we're looking for. We want to be powerful, efficient, quick, and on time because that is your bat speed, that is your power, that is what causes exit velocity and all the things that you see. Capturing that energy on the front leg. That's the rotation that we're looking for. That's the rotation aspect that we're looking for is here to here, to transfer. If we over-rotate, if we are obsessed with the upper body rotation and opening up to try to get at balls, or because we feel like that's what they do on TV, or because it feels right, or it makes us feel comfortable to rotate early. If we get into that aspect, what we're doing is we're pulling ourselves away from the ball rather than to the ball. So if you watch me demonstrate here on the tee, you're going to notice a couple things. I'm going to make sure that my front shoulder is pointed to the opposite field, in this case, right center field. I'm going to maintain that throughout the launch to the baseball through the contact. Very important so that I know I'm going to and through the ball. That's the first thing. Second thing is I'm going to make sure that I get a very powerful post on the front side that I drive off of. I want that early. I don't want a rotation at the ball. There's the swivel feet. I want a swivel down, triangle. Boom, 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 boom. Front, back, down hard. That's what I'm looking for. So watch my rotation, watch my front shoulder, see how I do. Rolled over a little bit, but I sure got a lot of bump to the ball. I sure hit that ball hard. Very minimal effort up top. You notice I did roll over. I released my hands, I can feel that a little bit. Another topic for another day. Point is, I went to and through the ball, I hit it really hard, and all the effort and work was being done down by the feet, up through the core muscles and the waist, not up top. So if you found this message of value, this video of value, please subscribe to my channel, and you'll receive notices of future videos as they become available. Also, share this video with anyone whom you believe may benefit from it. Comment on the video, help us to meet our goal of helping young people come alive fully when they hit a baseball. Want to release what I call relentless, rock-solid confidence on the field and in life. Send me your player's video from the game of practice. I will provide a free report of analysis. Send that to CoachNate at DestroyTheBaseball.com. Email it to me. I'll get it back to you in 48 hours with a report that will hopefully have an action plan for you going forward so you never even have to even pay for a lesson. 100% free. And also donate to this channel because it is a free community designed to meet our purpose, which is to help young people come fully alive when they hit a baseball. That's what we're about. And I thank you for your time.